other little fools who live with would run and jump and butt their heads together. But not Ferdinand. He liked to sit just quietly and smell the flowers. He had a favorite spot out in the pasture under a fork tree. It was his favorite tree, and he would sit in the shade all day and smell it.
What? What? What?
I don't know, I'm just happy. We're happy.
Was this happy, Sally?
No. Because everything's in my
car. Really? Yeah. Wow, that'd be scary.
I don't think we should do